I too. Yes, I remember just how it happened. Many, many birdbaths ago. There we were in an explorer's launch on a mysterious river in deepest adventureland. Off in the distance comes the fierce roar of an African lion. As we round a bend in the river, a huge bull elephant bellows forth in protest of our intrusion. Suddenly, the treetops explode in a frenzy of outraged birds. Oh, come, come, you can jolly well do better than that.
I can jolly well do one at a time.
Meanwhile, shifty-eyed crocodiles lurk by the water's edge. Lurk, lurk, lurk. The giant python swindles down from an overhanging cliff.
Ah!
Oh, what happened? What's wrong?
I think strange snakes!
Don't be ridiculous. I'm only relating a story. No, oh, I'm Clyde. Enough is enough.
That wasn't me. I never even off my feet.
Pardon me, guys. Interrupt your super exciting story. They're calling us in for the next show.
It's already showtime?
And say, yes, it is already showtime. Come on, you can make the next announcement.
Righto,